Now, we can do this the easy way or we can do it the hard way.
Most women today want to blame most of their issues on men, which, listen, I get it. I also understand that if you take that a little bit deeper, what you don't realize is happening is that you are blaming the man that's in front of you for everything that your dad or your brothers were or weren't for you.
That's right. Guess your time is up. So your therapy session for today is over.